Alright guys, I promise you I'll show you how to fix the Komodo. So today I'm going to fix this broken Komodo board. As you see right now, it will not flush at all. This gives you a tip. So first you want to start by taking the back off of it. Every Komodo should have one. Everyone I've ever worked on.
See in the back of the Komodo there, you got the pump right here.
This will be an easy fix right here. What's happened is that the chain has come off. And it's flushing when you pull this chain up here. It's going to flush your Komodo. See, if I pull this right now, it'll flush your Komodo. But it won't that. So I think most of them go in the second hole. There should be multiple holes on that. Looks like I'm going to have to bend the clip a little bit. Bend the clip back a little bit. Sometimes it's hard to get down in the little hole. Got the clip back in. Just go ahead and give it another squeeze. We're going to close it shut this time all the way, so we know it won't pass it off again. Alright, so this is hooked up now. Chain's back on the flushing. So now we just want to see if it works. See here, make sure we don't have any faults. Yeah, I mean, it looks good to me. I'm going to put back.